Hi, I'm Gwen Dilday, and I'm with Cigna, and I'm also the past president of the Junior League of Los Angeles. Cigna's been a sponsor of March of Dimes for the last 10 years, and so we really understand firsthand the importance of having a healthy, happy baby.
Absolutely. My name's Scott Larson. I manage the orthopedic division at Children's Hospital Los Angeles. Two people coming from a healthcare background, we see a lot of things that can go wrong with kids, and it doesn't really hit home, and I think we share this, until you have your own. And this is our first, and ours is due on December 24th. And we are excited, bring her home in a stocking. We're first-time parents, and our friends told us, all right, guys, we're not sure if you two, with your busy lifestyles, can handle this. So they said, if you have dogs, and they live for a year, go ahead and move on to kids. Well, needless to say, we don't just have one dog, we have three. And we've got a little one on the way that we're very excited about. But we appreciate everything the March of Dimes does, because it is absolutely critical, again, coming from a healthcare background, to the kids of Los Angeles and to the United States.
Yeah. And we're really excited. We know we'll be having, hopefully, a happy, healthy baby, and that's the most important thing. And so for all the others out there who need a little bit of extra love and attention, we're glad the March of Dimes is out there for them.
Absolutely.